Okay, it's 1:57 p.m. April 3rd, 2023. Almost 2 p.m. I let the dogs out. Well, a dog, the other one over here, she kind of scared.
Hey, Putin.
Now, we got a tornado warning. They're telling everybody, you know, get in the house and all that. I live on a hill. Yeah, tornadoes can come through this area, but, you know, it can also weaken. Let me adjust my thing here. There we go. Hear that thunder? Oh no, Mr. Ducky fell down. Aww. It's kind of cool out here. If you're from the South, you know this phrase. But it's called, smells like it's about to rain. I don't know how to explain it. Right now, the air smells fruity. Like a pine tree or pineapple. We got some wind pick up here. I live between two highways. That's that noise you're hearing is the highways. Got a tornado advisory until 2:30. So we got about 30 minutes of this. Zena. Might be asking why I have the camera on the dog. In case she starts barking, it won't scare people. Then, you know, they'll be able to see her.
Come on, Puddin. Come on, Puddin.
Aww.
Come and do your pillows.
That's Puddin' in there eating. She eats when she gets nervous. Or when she's sleepy. Or when she's about to go outside to poop.
Come on, Peggy. Come on, sweetie.
I'm looking at being bitten by a mosquito. Ooh, dark cloud that way. What if I should go and check the mail? I think I will.
Come on, Pin.
It's getting bumpy. It's getting bumpy. That's my car. Oh, it's raining. Check mail. Nope. Starting to rain. Oh.